Look at the size of this man. 7'3" tall, 400 pounds. The true colossus of WWE.
The following contest is a 3-on-1 handicap match. Introducing first, from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, the Nigerian Giant, Omos!
You want to talk about how dominant Omos has been already in his WWE career? This is a man who won the Raw Tag Team titles in his debut match, which took place at WrestleMania.
And in the days since, Omos has scored major wins against superstars the caliber of Riddle, even his former tag team partner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Look at Omos, he steps right over the top rope like normal people step over the curb.
Now, that's a good way, Byron, to set the tone of this match.
Here comes the head of the table, the Tribal Chief.
Roman Reigns, the leader of the Bloodline, has arrived.
Underway, whichever suit.
Omos with a vice-like grip on his opponent.
Omos got it. Can he end it?
Holy moly! Reigns' his toughness on display with that kick out.
But Omos can't let his opponent recover here if he wants to maintain his advantage. If you want to succeed in an Ironman match, is it better to focus on short-term success or on trying to play the long game?
You need to think long-term. The first fall doesn't win you any bonus points. It's the final tally at the end that really matters.
He got whipped into that corner.
Uh-oh.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Is the mark.
Oh, what a counter.
Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
Into a powerbomb. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
Sent right into the corner.
Uh-oh, here it comes.
This could do it! Quick count out after one.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Draped across the top rope.
Flipping
coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Eats a punch to the face.
This could be it.
Now I see blood on the face of Omos.
Oh, draping double axe handle.
Ah, oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Clean tag for his partner.
The Beast Incarnate looking to end this. Lesnar.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange.
Oh, superhuman power from the Nigerian Giant.
He kicks out somehow.
You want to know why Brock Lesnar is so feared? That there was Exhibit A. The Beast does not die.
And Omos is as surprised as we are. We clearly didn't expect anybody to kick out of that.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Some of his win now.
What a barrage of stops.
Lesnar gets out of the way.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that. Tagged into the action. Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch.
His massive frame to kick out of that one.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time? There he goes, right into the corner. Wicked clothesline.
Roman Reigns makes the tag.
Reigns sizing up the target.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Oh, turned that around and planted them. Reigns is setting up.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
Here comes Reigns!
New Roman coming.
Big punch finds its mark.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now.
Boom! DDT! Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Here comes the big
Superman punch.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Yeah.
whipped across the top rope.
This one goes down as a draw.